Hi all, it's Charlie here at Cotswold BMW in Hereford. Today I just want to go around this stunning BMW X5 40D M Sport. It's finished in the Armatrine, it's got great specification on the car, and it's got the stunning ivory white interior. So I want to go around the car, show you some of the standard features, and hopefully go into some of those option packs for you. So being the M Sport, you've got this very, very sculpted, stylish looking front bumper. Not just sharp sweeping lines, we've got the gloss black accents, all adds to that sporty yet classy front end look. We do have the M Sport Pro Pack, so with that you get the shadow line contents, which includes the gloss black iconic twin kidney grille. You can see this is also an active grille, so that will open and close depending on the engine temperature. We can see here we do have the front view camera as well as part of the 3D parking pack, and that will also act as an onboard drive recorder, so an onboard dash cam, which can be accessed on the iDrive inside the car. Standard features include front parking sensors, front LED fog lamps. We've got the adaptive LED headlights, which change the beam to oncoming traffic. It does have the high beam assistant function on there as well. Paintwork looks absolutely stunning. Working my way down here, you'll notice we've got the bi-colour alloy wheels. Hiding behind there as well, you've got the M-Sport braking system with the calipers finished in the contrasting blue. Not only aesthetically pleasing, adding some colour, but adding fantastic braking performance. I should mention that these are the 22-inch optional alloys on this car. Looking around, we've got the gloss black roof rails, sun protection glass on the rear, gloss black window line. This particular car has the comfort access, so I can simply pop my hand behind the door handle, as long as my key is in my pocket or a bag. I can lock the vehicle in the same way with the comfort access feature there. Let's take a look on the interior. We've got the ivory white seats. They look absolutely fantastic. One of my favorite interiors in the X5 range. With the comfort package as well, that entails the full comfort seats, so every part from the thigh support up to the headrest is electronically adjustable. It does come with the lumbar support and the option to pinch in the side bolsters here, so you can get a very, very supported fit. You can see on the dash here, we do have the extended leather, Harman Kardon hi-fi, memory seats for both driver and passenger. Electric seat adjustment in the rear heated seats, got the pan sky lounge roof with all the LEDs in there as well, which will change colour depending on the ambient lighting inside the car. Working my way to the rear, you'll notice it's got the LED sweeping tail lights, all adding to that modern rear end look. Contrasting rear grey diffuser being the M Sport trim level, and we've got that twin exit exhaust there as well. Reversing camera, parking sensors are standard. Comfort access into the power tailgate, so you can either use a foot swipe, key fob, or simply by tapping under the BMW roundel. This particular vehicle does have the power folding tow bar. Third row seating in the rear, so the seats simply fold up out the floor. And we do have the split tailgate with both parts being electric. Seats are adjustable from here as well, so you can fold down the rear bench there for maximising storage. And you can also fold up the rear seats to make it a 7-seater nice and easily. You can also see that the rear parcel shelf stows away into the boot floor very nicely. We have the M Sport multifunction steering wheel. It's got cruise control and speed limiter, so on the left hand side. Right hand side here, we've got media controls, which either control the live cockpit display or the head up driving display. So I'll just give this a quick adjustment.
There you go. You just don't see it. We do radio stations, satellite navigation directions up there, and so on.
High beam assistant feature on the end of the headlights, auto lights, auto wipers. As mentioned earlier, we've got the Harman Kardon hi-fi. It's fantastic audio quality, a big upgrade over the standard system. That comes part of the technology package. Starting the car up, the keyless start. In the 40D, we do have the mild hybrid technology for the engine as well. Heated and cooled cup holders. Got a wireless charging pad behind there for your mobile device. Heated seats for the front two passengers with dual zone climate control. Range of driving modes for adaptive, eco, comfort, and sport. Latest operating system 7 iDrive here, full touchscreen, but media, which is digital radio, Spotify, Bluetooth, that sort of thing. Telephone connection here, satellite navigation, so nice and easy to use, full postcode nav, pinch and zoom, all available for you. And it does have real-time traffic updates. Settings for the car, anything from tire pressure monitors to ambient lighting can all be controlled from this interface here. Showing you the transmission now, so we've got the 8-speed automatic and it does have sports and manual mode there as well. But popping the car into reverse will bring up the reversing camera, the 3D bird's eye view camera as well, and we can go to the 3D view. And having the technology package, it does support the gesture control. Which will allow you to work around the car. It does support park assist as well as reversing assistant, just helping aid parking in those tighter spaces. You can see as well we do have the heated steering wheel. I've probably touched up on a couple of the key points on this, so it's an absolutely fantastic specification all the way around. I'll show you the comfort access feature there, locks the vehicle. If you'd like any more information on this particular car, please don't hesitate to contact our sales team. Number is 01432 375 555, and one of the team will look forward to speaking with you soon. Many thanks for watching.